Hi! In front of me is XIAOMI Redmi A2 and today I would like to show you how you can manage adaptive brightness. First of all, just go into Devices settings and scroll down just a bit to access Display. After that, tap on this switcher next to Adaptive Brightness feature. And as you can see, after that, Auto Brightness is on. If you wish to switch it off, click on the same No Blue switcher. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.